going forward, we cannot revert as ArcelorMittal to our old behavior. So in the long steel environment, we have significant competition. We can gain score. And for a market that is a 2 million ton market, but there's a 3 million ton capacity, natural forces will determine a fair price in a South African context. But in flat steel, with certainly the demise of Everest and just the large fundamental part of the 3 million ton, is we can supply the whole market. And so we're pretty close to signing a deal with government and being regulated on flat steel pricing. And it's a win-win, but it's a lot of pain for everybody. And I think that's the compromise we've reached with government. We have to try and protect the downstream and the upstream. And we'll do that by having a price that is competitive and fair, and will be regulated on. We're ready to sign. We need boldness. We need pen to paper.